於進行新季度接駁工程，今日東鐵線來往紅磡至旺角東嘅列車服務暫停。如需乘搭東鐵線，請考慮經尖東站步行到尖沙咀站，再用港鐵其他線路前往九龍塘站，或使用其他交通工具。港鐵現正提供免費接駁巴士來往紅磡至九龍塘，不停旺角東。多謝你嘅體諒。There is no train service between Hong Kong and Hong Kong East on the Israel Line today due to verification works. Passengers from Israel Line stations could consider going to East.
Thank you for your understanding.